Well done, thank you. My next guests are going to be very popular with the ladies. They are two young men from Dublin who are hoping to make a name for themselves in the music business with their own version of I'm Yours. Would you welcome Cathal Taylor and Conor McLoughlin, ladies and gentlemen? There they are.
To be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the coup done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. Too long checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I lay, yeah, yeah, yeah. I guess what I've been saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just get with the season, but it's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. I'm yours.
What did you do? It's up the book. Well done, lads. Thank you so much. Now, one of my favourite parts of the show, of course, books, always a great Christmas present. And